James, was that game lost with some scores by down either side of the half?
Yeah, Donald had some very good scoring spells in that, but I suppose we were 4 or 5 points down in the second half and we fought back and started playing good football and drew level with 2 minutes to go. But a couple of bits of, I suppose, discipline really cost us in the end, where we gave away a couple of soft frees and their free taker was kicking them very well. So it's disappointing from that regard. But again, for the third week in a row, we've been very, very close and possibly should have won the three games, but unfortunately we haven't. So we need to keep learning and keep working and figure it out, and we will, and move on and look forward to the next game now.
Of course, some big names missing before throw-in today, but to lose your fullback just before half-time was a big blow.
Yeah, and it was a poor challenge, to be fair. And Jerkoff is in quite a bit of discomfort there, and we lost Donny Vaughan as well with quite a serious injury. So we're a little bit depleted, but we'll keep battling on and look forward.